All right, guys, it's time for the Z, or some of you guys might say, the Z heritage. Races 1 through 3, introduce an update 1.32. We're going to be using the Fairlady Z 300ZX TT 2-seater 89. 3 laps around here. This is a beginner event, and we're going to keep the hards. We should be all right regardless of it, of anything, really. Let's go ahead and do it. We're gonna take trash control off, but let's do it. Should be interesting to feel how this car drives around here. It's good, to be honest. I was expecting it to lose a lot more grip there in that turn. Oh boy. We managed to stay on for the most part. A little bit of contact there. I actually am afraid of oversteer, so it's kind of understeering a bit, to be honest. I just am not confident enough to really push it some of these turns. I'm afraid of spinning out. To make fun of that guy, but then I kind of spun. Did he end up pitting? See him backing up over there still. Jeez. The big old left. They're all packed up right here, I think. Oh no, they hit the brakes way more than I thought. That's gonna mess us up. Get out of my way. We got this. We're about 6 seconds behind, but should be able to do this just fine. We got this lap and one more. That. Jeez. That's a good time. No worries though. We still should be mostly fine. Much better through here this time around. That car is quick. Pretty quick through all these turns, though. Ah, that was on me, that was on me. Get him at this turn, you have a chance to get it. A bit wide, we cut a bit. So quick. Got him. He's gonna catch up to us though. He's gonna hit the brakes there. That's the downfall of the AI. Hit him brakes necessarily. Oof. I think some little brakes necessitated that one though, but too late on that. But remember, he's quick out of that turn. Quick enough to pass me? I don't think so. Side of the road. Got him. Whoa, he's losing it over there. Checkered flag is out and it's ours. Alright, time for round two. Let's see. So it's Tsukuba Circuit, which is gonna be quick five laps around here. I'm a little scared to be honest, but let's see how it goes. Compromise there because we had to. We didn't have to take it off right away, but we decided to do that and definitely affected the turn there. Ooh, not enough brakes! Shouldn't have gone to first gear like that. 19 seconds behind, jeez. 5 laps sounds like a lot, but not when you're at Tsukuba. Jeez. Had I known he was gonna go so slow, I would have just gone through the outside. Oversteer. I have to send it. Gain anything this lap? I feel like we did not. getting a little too late. Luckily we had that guy to kind of hold us on off track. Oh man, 13 seconds though. We're getting closer, but we're being super sloppy. Sending it and sending it. Look at that car in front of us just kind of like braking hard. You can see it like just freaking almost tipping over. Look at these tires too. Those tires are nice. Time for us to brake though. Three wide there. It was my mistake again. Oh, whoa, oh, wow. 7 seconds. You have to get through. Great, but good. Alright, we see him up ahead in the distance. We got this. No, we couldn't get it done. We kind of got it done. The thing is faster than us. We got this, though. We got this. Oh my God, why would you do that to me? Hey, wow, this car, oh my God. Okay, that's how you want to play it. Oh no, no, no. Got this. He's gonna catch, but not enough. Because this is the final lap. Jeez. what a freaking finish there. Alright, here we go for race number 3. We're at Blue Moon Bay Speedway, infield A. This is the slower one of the two. But it's gonna be some good fun there. Let's do it. Four laps is more than enough. This first turn is kind of tricky because it's like on a braking zone. We're going off the oval into the inner circuit. Back to the other side of the oval. Oh boy. Was expecting a bit more speed from them there. Should have been a bit more patient there. And they're really over there in the inside, huh? Bad, not bad. By the end of this lap, we should be in first, which is unfortunate for them, for us as well, though. Ooh, bit of grass. I love this color in front of us. But we're gonna have to pass you. He went just a tad bit wide over there. Should be able to get a good run here. Out of the last turn. Patience. The car is fast. It's gonna beat it. Oh, never mind. There's no reason it should have hit the brakes there, though. It would have beaten us. Oh, I got a little too confident there that we were gonna be able to pass him. Alright, so we got two victory laps then. Oh my god. Hang on. Close. Close, he's close. How did we lose 1 second? A little bit there. A bit of a power slide. Alright, setting a good lap. Yeah. That airplane's gonna run and gonna run. It's gonna land. Down at the track, pretty much. Look how low it is. Final lap. Cut in a little bit too soon. still 1.6 ahead. It's alright, at least we didn't spin or die or anything. We have a 5-second lead. Jeez. Not what I wanted. Turned in too early. Cut the track a bit. Slid. This definitely won't be a faster lap, but it had potential at one point. Interesting how the pits are open. They're not blocked off or anything. Won't go in there, but it should be blocked off. Well, that was a faster lap. Okay. Well, a good way to end the series for now.